One of my favorite ways to practice using my Roland AE10 wind synth is to set the sound to acoustic bass, which is setting number 76, and then practice playing chord outlines and bass lines while sounding like an acoustic bass player. This is an absolutely fantastic way to get the sound of the chord changes in your ears from the perspective of the bass.